Welcome. Someday, my blades will be as famous as Muramasa's. come by again.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Let's go. How's it going, Moody? How've you been? Good, good. Just been training, getting ready for my fight. I fight in 2 weeks in Vegas. Cool. I just started playing Nioh 2 a couple days ago. This game's fucking hard. Yep, it'll be on ESPN. You should check it out. Yeah, I like fighting in Vegas. I'm undefeated in my career in Vegas, 2-0. You ever played any of these Dark Souls, Bloodborne, Sekiro type games? They're fucking ridiculous. Yep. Yeah. Bloodborne was the first type of one of these games I've actually played, but I really enjoyed Bloodborne. I probably think Sekiro's harder though. And this game just has a more complex battle system than both, which makes it pretty tough. Yeah. I haven't, I'm probably 8 to 10 hours in, probably a little bit more, but I haven't rage quitted yet. Yeah, I'm sure I'll get there eventually. Yeah, well, we have a. The UFC provides a meal prep company that sponsors us, and a nutritionist and stuff. But training's been, at least at the start of the lockdown shit, kind of difficult. But I went to Kansas City for a couple weeks, trained out there, so it hasn't been too bad. Oh fuck, I didn't know there was another guy here. Guy didn't hear me.
Damn it, where'd he go? Went to all that trouble of kidnapping him. Won't lose him now.
Wow.
kill.
Ah, sorry. It's like trying to focus on this shit because, yeah, it's hard. But yeah, for whatever reason, like, I keep my phone open to see your messages, and right now they're not coming up. It's just showing that you wrote something, but I don't know what it was that you wrote. So that sucks. Sorry, what's up? Fuck. God damn it. Oh wait, there we go. Well, now I can see your messages. That was weird. For a second there, they weren't showing up. Or maybe it was just telling me I was getting messages when I actually wasn't. Oh my god! What the fuck? What are you researching? Yeah, what are you thinking about? You have any top choices? People love Colorado. Sounds like you're trying to move to a state with legalized marijuana. Good. I live 4 hours away from Colorado, and I rarely go over there. I like it though, I just don't like the cold. It gets cold over there. Why do you want to move? Too expensive? Jesus. Yeah, that's crazy. I'm only paying $300 for rent, but that's because I live with roommates. But through this whole thing, I've been staying with my girlfriend. Out the way. Ooh, oh my God. Oh my God. I'm getting fucked up here. There we go. This motherfucker. Nah, there's not gonna be any there's not gonna be any crowd at the fight. And I've never played Nioh 1. This one's a prequel, but I looked into it because I was gonna play Nioh 1 first, and I just it said this one was better and more refined, and so I just got Nioh 2. But from what I heard, it fixes everything that's wrong with Nioh 1. God damn it. That's nice. Oh, fuck. I missed whatever prompt that was. Here's a pet, so that means I'm probably gonna run into something strong. Yep. Oh god. The purple bar under my key. That's for my yokai ability. Watch, I'll use it. It's this thing. My little demon thing has abilities I can use, and it uses that up. Like this. Yeah, and then you recover it by melee damage. Oh my god. That was bad because I didn't make it back to my grave. So I lost all my, basically my EXP to level up. My dual swords, haven't used them in a while. Yeah, see, these swords are much faster. I was just trying to level up my familiarity with my regular sword. Hitting his fucking weak spot. Apparently not. Oh my fucking god. Fuck. haven't gone this way before. Oh, fuck. Nice. So now I don't have to walk all the way back next time. Should have done that a long time ago. And I'm close to leveling up. Oh, I gotta fight this bitch thing every time. Oh, wow! I'm terrible. cool. Thanks, Moody. You too. Take care. Sounds like a not too bad of a day. But all right, you take care. How's it going? Yeah, I'm liking it. I'm probably about 12 hours in, but it's fun. It's hard, but it's fun. Definitely a cool game. Well, I'm just getting my ass kicked now. Let's try this again. I haven't really played against this boss that much, so I don't know its attack patterns yet. No. It has a ranged attack. Fuck! My timing is bad right now. Yeah, I thought I was out of range for his attack. I didn't think I'd be able to get hit from there, but whatever. Oh shit, I just saw. It looks like I can level up. Actually, I'm gonna go do that. Have you played through this game already? God damn! That was terrible. Oh, nice. How long did it take you to beat it? Completion time wise? That's annoying. All right, let's try this again. Two weeks of how many hours a day? 2 weeks, would you say? Or how many total hours do you think? But I'm not a Soul Series pro either. I've beaten Sekiro and I've beaten... Oh wow, I fucked him up.
You with the hat.
I've beaten Sekiro and I've beaten Bloodborne. Those are the only Soul games I've beaten. Oh, that's not bad then. Let's make sure there's nothing else in here. Nice. Dude, you should check out Sekiro. I actually think the battle system in this game is kind of more complex than Sekiro, but Sekiro has some really fun bosses. And it has 4 different endings. That looks cool. Yes, you gotta... I don't know, I feel like Sekiro is a lot different than Bloodborne. And I've never played any of the Dark Souls, so... Yeah, if I do end up playing any of them, I'll probably just play Dark Souls 3. Oh yeah, I'm ready for Ghost of Tsushima 2. That's gonna be fucking dope. That's kinda why I started playing this. I was like, I wanna play something and in the meantime, till that comes out. Oh shit.
Come by again.
Anyway. Oh, 29. Cool. I'm just gonna do one more main mission and then I'll probably have to get off. Yeah, well, I guess that also depends on how long it takes me to beat this shit. Just got this new weapon. That's the one. I want a new dual sword. But can't fucking find one. That's way better. Fuck, I don't know which. I don't even know why they have two different range slots. I never switch weapons. Yeah, I can forge one, but right now I don't think I have the materials for a good one. I should check though. because I could be wrong. Servant of the gods. See, I haven't even unlocked or seen a hand cannon yet. But that makes sense. I will for sure. What were your favorite weapons to use? I like the dual swords and the regular sword. I also, when I started the game for the first like 5 hours, I was using a spear. And that was nice just because it has range.
Hideous sight. And look, it's not just...
Alright, time to fuck these dudes up. Nice. I haven't even looked into it. I don't even know what's supposed to be the best. Forget what this corruption shit does again. Let's see. Enhances the weapon's power. Well, that's a little vague. Good. It's good to know. What the fuck is that? Oh. Oh yeah, I forgot I have the Kodama sensor on one of my things. Yeah. I figure. Depends on your playstyle. Fuck. God damn it. Maybe I should try the hatchets. I've never even equipped them yet. Yeah, I just felt like I didn't want to be too overwhelmed with trying to learn all the weapons all at once, but I should at least try them out. Yeah, no, I'll eventually try some out. Oh, fuck. That's a cool fucking thing. Sure, that helps. I heard the combat in this one was harder, or I guess it's a little more complex than Nihil 1. Oh, fuck.
squaring up against Master Yoshitatsu.
Nice. Are you, what's your favorite Souls series game? Better than part two? Oh, look at that. Shit, this might be better than the one I already have. Oh yeah, this is definitely better. And it looks cooler. Oh shit, I need to do that. Is part two take longer to beat? Like, did you put more time into this one? Gotcha. Well, definitely sounds like it's worth it. I basically don't play games if I can't get 60 hours out of it. It's funny, I didn't even know about Nioh until it was free on the PlayStation 4, and so I just downloaded it, and I never played it, and then I heard a bunch of good stuff about Nioh 2, so. Yep. Those are the best types of games. Yeah, they don't. It doesn't seem like they spend very much money on marketing, for whatever reason. It's probably a mistake, but. The end part. Look at this jackass. God damn it. He's there and I see him. Oh, I didn't even realize it was the same fucking company. That's cool.
Out of the Wari. With this, our enemies won't stand a chance.
Ninja locks. The fuck are the ninja locks? Higher defense, and it's lighter. We'll go with that. I haven't used any magic in this game yet. damage on your enemy. Yeah, maybe I'll play with it. What's the difference between the kunai and the shuriken? Do the kunai do more damage? Well, it looks like it can hold more shuriken at least. God damn. Another shrine. Here it is. That looks kind of cool. Alright. I'm about to get off. I gotta go. But, thanks for the tips and thanks for watching. Ah, this is how you increase the soul fusion things. I really didn't want to get rid of this one. Just got. What the fuck? It's like the same. I don't think I meant to do that. Alright. Cool. Time to go. Later.